Yes, that's what I was just telling the senator. The White House is the people's house.
The Lincoln bedroom should not be put up for sale to the highest bidder.
Well, I wouldn't know anything about that, ma'am.
Oh, of course you do, Commander. You're just too damn polite to agree with me.
It's all right now, sir. The Secretary of State feels to be pulled a little away from the United States.
Well, don't you think you should take it a little easy, Your Highness?
Not when I bored to death. Besides, I like champagne.
Well, let's hope champagne likes you.
It loves me.
He's a young man.
She's beautiful, isn't she?
Quite beautiful, Senator.
You know, she turned me down 3 times, and finally I offered her the moon, and she said yes.
Sounds like you were confusing courtship with campaign promises, Senator. No, if you'll excuse me, I'll go powder my nose with your wife. That is a proper euphemism, isn't it?
What do you think she meant by that, Commander?
That she had to go to the bathroom, and so do I, sir. If you'll excuse me, Senator.
Sure.
You lose something, Commander? She's in the powder room.
She told me to give you her clothes and went out the window.
There it is.
Suit club. There's a flyer in her purse. Let's hope she's here. This is it.
We'll get her.
Hey, you want to keep this low profile, right? She gets one look at you guys and she's out of there. On the other hand, she likes me.
Think it's a uniform?
Hey, didn't he used to be with the village people?
Your Highness.
Prince Charming. Where's freaking front?
You're not safe here.
You have beautiful eyes.
We're leaving, Your Highness.
No, you are.
That's so cool. Just like officer and a gentleman.
Turn quickly. Give us a smile, please. Right away. Right this way.
About to be famous, Commander.
Here we go, please. One more. Thank you.
Nice to see you keeping a low profile.
You know, I hate the paparazzi. Last year, one snuck into my room and photographed my panties. Do you want to know why?
You better ride them back with us.